in the merry month of May, from me home I started, left the girls into my nearly broken heart, I saluted father dear. Kiss me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, me grief and tears to smother, then off to reap the corn, leave where I was born, cut a stout black thorn to banish ghosts and bones, a brand new pair of bronx, rattling over the bogs and frightening all the dogs, on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on the hare and turner down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, whack full hallera. In Mullingar that night I rested limbs so weary, we started by daylight, next morning bright and early, took a drop of the pure, keep me heart from sick, and that's the Paddy's cure, whenever he's on for drinking. Hear the lassie smile, laughing all the while, at me curious style would set me heart a bubble, and ask me was I hired, wages I required, till I was almost tired. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on the hare and turner down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, whack full Elvira. In Dublin next arrive, I thought it such a pity to be so soon deprived of view of that fine city. Then I took a stroll, all among the quality, me bundle it was stole in a neat locality. Something crossed me mind, then I looked behind, no bundle could I find. Upon me stick a wobble, the wire or the rogue set me corn up rogue, it wasn't much in vogue. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the hare and turner down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, whack for Lowry-ra. From there I got away, my spirits never failing, landed at the quay just as the ship was sailing. Captain at me roared, send the Ruby Hattie. When I jumped aboard, a cabin found for Paddy, down among the pigs, played some hearty jig, danced some hearty jigs. The water round me bubbling, went up holy head, wish myself was dead or better off instead. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, on the hare and turner down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, whack for Lowry-ra. The boys of Liverpool, when we safely landed, called myself a fool, I could no longer stand it, blood began to boil, temper I was losing, poor old Ireland's Isle, they began abusing, hurrah, me sausage, I'm a shillelagh island fly, though we boys were by as I was hobbling, with a loud hooray, joined in the affray, and quickly cleared the way, for the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the hare and turner down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, whack for Lowry-ra.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, everyone. My name is Matt Zaddy, and this is Heather Christine. Together, we are River North, and we are so pleased to bring you our annual Irish Heritage Show, Celtic Roots. This year, we are celebrating the strength and determination of our ancestors as a symbol to us on how we can overcome in hard times. This is a celebration of music, of Irish and Celtic culture, and we invite you to sing along.
Absolutely. And today's show is proudly sponsored by Nurse Next Door of Mississauga. They're a home healthcare company, and we are so grateful to have collaborated with them on several community projects throughout COVID-19. So we're very grateful to owners Lucy Shaw and David Shaw, and we thank them for their support of the arts.
Hello, and welcome to the annual edition of Celtic Roots. My name's David Shaw, owner of Nurse Next Door, Mississauga. We're proud to present for the fifth year in a row Celtic Roots with our very own Matt Zaddy and Heather Christine. We hope you love the show. I know it's been a lot of fun producing it along with Matt and Heather. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
This next tune is an Irish folk song dating back to the 1700s. This is the Black Velvet Band.
Well, in a neat little town they call Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound. Many an hour's sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town. Well, a sad misfortune came o'er me and caused me to stray from the land, far away from me friends and relations, betrayed by the Black Velvet Band. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land, and her hair hung over her shoulders. with a black velvet band. Well, I took a stroll down Broadway, meaning not long for to stay. Well, who should I meet but this pretty fair maid come tripping along the highway. She was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan's, and her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Oh, I took a stroll with that pretty fair maid and a gentleman passing us by. Well, I knew she meant the doing for him by the look in her roguish black eye. A gold watch she took from his pocket and placed it right into my hand. And the very next thing I said was bad luck to the black velvet band. Here we go! Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and jury, next morning I had to appear. The judge, he said to me, young man, the case against you is quite clear. We'll give you 7 years penal servitude to be spent far away from the land, far away from me friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet man. Here we go! Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Everybody! Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
As I mentioned, I am joined today by my wonderful partner in life and music, Heather Christine. Heather is an award-winning performer and singer-songwriter and is also a child of Celtic heritage, much like myself.
Aw, thanks, Matt. Well, this next song I'm so happy to sing for you, it's called Shularoon, and it's one of my all-time favorite Gaelic songs. And this song was written, in the 19th century, and it is sung from the point of view of the woman who is saying goodbye to her love as he embarks upon a military career. And the words literally translate to, "Walk on, my love." I hope that you enjoy.
Shularoon, shur go sayag, shur go kyun, shur go tarasog seli thank you. scotei tu ma fornin slow.
So Heather and I are joined today by Bridget O'Regan and Jacob McCauley. Bridget is a fiddle player who is an internet phenomenon, and we're so excited to have her on this project. She's been featured on CP24, on Global TV, and across the continent at Comic-Con events, and she has over 18 million YouTube views. Jacob McCauley is a multi-award-winning percussionist and clinician who has played across the country, and as far as I know, internationally as well. These are both super talented people, and we are very, very excited to be able to work with them. Thanks to technology, we've been able to do a full band performance while we are in isolation. So take it away, Bridget and Jacob. We look forward to it.
recently, Matt and I had the honor of performing at the wonderful Madam Hazel McCallion, the former mayor of Mississauga's 100th birthday celebration. And at that performance, there was a wonderful song that was done by the wonderful singer Shannon Butcher and Nicholas Kuna, and they did a beautiful rendition of Danny Boy, and we so loved their version of it that we want to sing it for you here today. So this one's going out to Hazel McCallion and Shannon and Nicholas.
Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside.
The summer's gone and all the roses falling. Tis you,
back when summer's in the meadow. Oh, when the valley is hushed and white with snow. Tis I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, I love you so.
Should I shook my head and I gazed with a feeling rare, and I
says I, to a passerby, who's the one with the nut brown hair. He smiled at me and he says he, that's a gem of Ireland's crown. She's young Rosie McCann from the banks of the Ban. She's a star of the county down.
Recently, Heather and I went to Ireland Park in Toronto, which is an installation that is there to commemorate the tens of thousands of Irish who came to Canada during the Great Famine between the 1840s and 50s. This installation includes sculptures by a well-known Irish sculptor named Roman Gillespie, and it's sculptures of Irish people as they were arriving, and it is awe-inspiring and heart-wrenching, to say the least. And it mirrors his work that he did, that Heather and I saw on the River Liffey in Dublin.
That's right, and both Matt and I are descendants of people that fled Ireland during the Great Famine. In fact, one of my great-great-grandfathers came with his young family from Northern Ireland all the way to Canada, and when his ship landed off of Quebec City, unfortunately, when he arrived here, he passed away of typhoid fever. But his young son, so that was Arthur McCann, and his young son, Peter McCann, survived, and I'm here today because of their journey.
And there's no song that captures this so well as Fields of Athenry, which is a song about a father who was sent to prison in Australia for stealing food to feed his family. So this is the Fields of Athenry.
By lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling.
My
For the last number of years, we have been joined by a group of young, talented dancers from the BFOC School of Irish Dance. These dancers have performed and have competed across the world in championship events, so we always love having them as a part of the show. Please welcome Molly, Enda, and Erica of the BFOC School of Irish Dance.
Thank you.
We always do some Scottish songs or as part of our Celtic show. Scotland and Ireland have a common Celtic heritage, and a lot of the songs that are Scottish are also Irish, and a lot of the Irish songs are also Scottish. There's a lot of cross-cultural performing of music that happens there. The song that we're going to sing next is Wild Mountain Time, which is based on the Scottish poem by Robert Tannehill and was remade into the popular folk song that it is now by Francis McPeak. My wee bonnie lass, Heather... Her grandfather, Rick, is from Motherwell, which is a suburb of Glasgow, and we were lucky enough to visit Scotland and his hometown as part of our honeymoon. So this is Wild Mountain Time, or Will You Go, Lassie Go.
And the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountains high grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to put beyond clear and crystal fountains, and all around the bower, I'll plant flowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to put surely find another to put wild mountains high all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to put
are huge fans of the television show Outlander, and we are happy to sing for you the theme song, which was originally called the Skyboat Song, written hundreds of years ago about Bonnie Prince Charlie. So we're going to sing this song for you now, and we hope you like it.
Sing me a song of a lass that is gone. Say, could that lass be I? Mary of souls, she sailed on a day over the sea to sky. Billow and breeze, islands and seas, mountain of rain and sun. All that was good, all that was fair, all that was me is gone.
This next song really needs no introduction, but we do hope you'll sing along. This is The Rattlin' Bog.
Rare bog, the rattlin' bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattlin' bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. In that bog there was a hole, rare hole, a rattlin' hole. Hole in the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. In that hole there was a tree, a rare tree, a rattling tree. Tree in the hole in the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. On that tree there was a limb, a rare limb, a rattling limb. Limb on the tree in the hole, in the hole, in the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. On that limb there was a branch, a rare branch, a rattling branch. Branch on the limb and the limb on the tree in the hole in the hole in the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. On that branch there was a twig, a rare twig, a rattling twig. Twig on the branch and the branch on the limb and the limb on the tree in the hole in the hole in the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. On that twig there was a nest, a rare nest, a rattling nest. Nest on the twig and the twig and the branch and the branch and the limb and the limb and the tree and the tree and the hole and the hole in the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. In that nest there was an egg, a rare egg, a rattling egg. Egg in the nest, the nest, and the twig, and the twig, and the branch, and the limb, and the tree, and the tree, and the hole, in the bog, down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog, down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog, down in the valley, oh.
It's a real tongue twister now.
On that egg there was a bird, a rare bird, a rattling bird.
Bird in the egg, and the egg in the nest, and the nest in the twig, and the twig in the branch in the limb, and the limb in the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the bog
down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh.
Big breath on this one, guys. On that, ooh, what is it? It's a bird. Here we go.
On that bird there was a feather, a rare feather, a rattling feather.
Big breath, everybody. Here we go. Feather and the bird and the egg, and the egg and the nest, and the twig, and the twig, and the branch, and the limb, and the tree, and the tree, and the hole, in the bog, and the bog
down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley.
That was fun.
Thank you very much for joining us today for our St. Patrick's Day musical celebration. We hope you had a great time. We hope that you sang along from home and that this show helped to make your day even more special.
Thank you once again to our title sponsor, Nurse Next Door, for supporting us to do this event. We do greatly appreciate it. Thanks very much to all of our sponsors who participated in making this show a special thing that we could do. We also want to thank all of the performers who took part, all of our special guests, Bridget O'Regan, Jacob McCauley, and Molly, Enda, and Erica of the BFOC School of Irish Dance. And lastly, we want to thank our audio and video editing team. This would not have been possible without their incredibly hard work. Thank you to Jason Cabanaw and to Eric Soto.
And we can think of no better way to end the show than with one of our favorite songs called The Parting Glass, which was written all the way back in the 1600s. We hope you enjoy.
Of all the money that I've had, I have spent it in good company.
Time to rise in a time.